objective of today's event was to educate growers about the benefits of subsurface drip on alfalfa. With the increase in value of the crop, subsurface irrigation is becoming very popular, but there's still some concerns on how to apply it. So we need to educate growers better and bring them more information so they can make clear decisions.
Most of our nutrient uptake, 70% of it, is in the top 2 feet of soil. So how do you get water from 2 feet up to the top to take advantage of where most of our nutrient and water uptake is? Very hard to do.
Every day we give it 3 hours of water, just pulse it a little bit underneath. And this has been cut 14 days ago. So that the growth has come back really nice. And I think that is the big secret to this whole drip tape, is the stress level on these plants are much less. So we can get the water on fast, we can get the growth, and we can keep it greener a little bit longer.
How many of you remember $80 hay? I'm cautiously optimistic that a lot of growers are able to make this work. But with, you know, $250 alfalfa hay, it's pretty easy to look at new technologies that increase yields.
It's the more people hear about it, the more people see the results of basic applications, the better the adaptation of it will be.
I think that it's just to connect with people in the industry so everybody can work together to get better results. And the more people you can network, the more you know and you can learn from other people.
These kinds of grower experiences and feedback is absolutely essential to the scientific process. Our function at the university is primarily to give our independent view on different kinds of technologies, so that the public can learn more about them and farmers can then go to an independent source.
UC Davis is the academic side, and they bring credibility to what we learn for more growers to adapt to this process.